In this question, we are given that two monochromatic light beams of intensity 16 and 9 units are interfering. And then we are required to calculate the ratio of intensities of bright and dark parts of the resultant pattern. So in basic theory, we already discussed if I1 and I2 are interfering intensities, then maxima and minima. Maxima is corresponding to the brightest part of the interference, that is for constructive interference, and minima corresponds to the dark part of interference or for destructive interference. And maxima and minima intensities are given as, here we can write I max is, and this is given as root of I1 minus root of I2 whole square, and I min is given as root of I1 minus, now this is root I1 plus root I2 whole square, and this is root I1 minus root I2 whole square. Here I1 and I2 are given as 16 and 9 units. So here we are required to calculate the ratio. So from here we get I max by I min is equals to, here root I1 we can write as 4 plus root I2 is 3 divided by this 4 minus 1 whole square. This comes out to be 7 by 1 square, which is 49 by 1. So your answer matches with option D. So answer to this question we are getting is option D.